Hello, sports fans. This is the Godfather with an Australian Open update. Now, this is just such fun, this Australian Open. Is it not the greatest start to the year? I mean, first of all, Federer, I mean, is this guy incredible? I mean, I love Federer, and, you know, like everybody, I kind of just go, how long can this guy keep up with this? You know, he's got to fall eventually, but I don't know. He may be winning Grand Slams when he's my age, the way this guy is. I mean, you know, Davidenko's owned him the last couple times, owned him in the first set. It's looking like Federer's, you know, human, and then he comes back and wipes him out in straight sets. I mean, wow. And then my man Djokovic, who I picked to get to the finals, buddy, I just don't know what to say anymore. Every time I think you're ready to do something, you let me down. I mean, you fight hard back, and then, you know, you need to take lessons from your buddy Federer, because all of a sudden you just ran out of gas. And Tsonga's tough, though. Not to take any credit away from Tsonga. And Murray, you're making me look good. I predicted you to get to the finals, and you're beating Nadal, so that was a good job. And Rafa, you know I love you. I really hope you get better. And so that's great. So the men's side is looking just fantastic. I'm going to keep on picking. I've been a little wrong. I haven't been that far off, but Djokovic did let me down. So I'm going to pick, well, I can't go against Federer now. I'm going to have to go Federer versus Murray. And I don't think anybody's ready yet to beat this Federer guy. I mean, what do you got to do? This guy's incredible. And let's take a look at the women's side now. Really liking a Serena Williams, Justine Henin final. I think that's the key. Venus has just barely been getting by, and she's showing a lot of grit, a lot of determination. Very proud of Venus, but Serena's just looking like she's really figured out her game in the last couple of years, and she's just looking really tough. So I'm going to pick Serena Williams to win the tournament over Henin. Now that we've gone through our predictions, I do got to address a little issue. Is anybody going crazy listening to Mary Carrillo and her commentating? I mean, first of all, that voice is just driving me nuts. Even probably more nuts than my voice drives you. I mean, she is just tough to listen to. And she is so, what's the word I'm looking for? Pompous. I mean, she's always trying to make these great comments, and they just come out sounding stupid, you know. And I don't know how many times I have to listen to her insult the Williams sisters when they have won more Grand Slams than almost anybody besides like Martina Navratilova and Steffi Graf. So I don't get it, why she's always harping on if they didn't act, if they didn't do this, they'd be so much better. I mean, how many Grand Slams do you have to win to prove yourself, and how long do you have to be around the sport? I mean, they've constantly been in the top 10 for over the last 10, 11 years. So, you know, I think their formula works. So, Mary, shut up. Shut up, Mary. I feel so good to say that. If any of you agree with me, just write a little comment below. Or if you disagree, let me know. Also, start giving me your picks. Give me your picks for the finals. Right below, who's going to win, what's the score, all that kind of stuff. Tell me if I'm full of hooey. And thanks for all your support. And enjoy the tennis. Boy, it's great. Take care.